And we are on.
Hi there. It's Game Stack Hero today on Throwback Thursday. Today we're playing Mob of the Dead on original with my friend. Just watch your feet or you're gonna end the recording. Real.
Make me!
No, but don't.
Yep, yep, yep. Stop shaking it, bed!
I like shaking it.
Oh. We're not doing the Easter egg.
Yes, we are.
No, I'm not.
Why not?
Because I'm not Weasel.
Yes, you are.
Oh. Want to do the Easter egg?
You're not Weasel, asshole. Much by always.
Wow. Give me a piece of gum.
Yeah. Give me one.
Hold on, let me put some peach gum.
No. Can't. Unless you're paying for my fee.
What do you mean?
You can put on music, but I have to pay for every song you play.
Ah! Why?
Because, YouTube laws. Trust me, I would probably be playing, like, Pandora and stuff, if I could.
Spotify's better.
Not really. I prefer Pandora over other than Spotify.
Warden's office is where the key is.
So you want to stay here around 3 or just...
I don't care.
Use that
for... No!
You good? You good, G?
You don't think it's about Black Ops 2?
Yay! Pause button! The favorite feature of this. What people missed in Black Ops 3. I wish that there was in Black Ops 3 if they never played Black Ops 2. Which I don't understand why you would get Black Ops 3 if you never played a Call of Duty!
Why? They already gave us the points. Yeah. Let's leave. Good. Warden's office.
Pick up the double points. I'm staying in here. Points McGee's about to come out.
Now, how do you have 10 more points than me?
Because of this.
Money bags by the door!
I'm only 10 bucks.
20.
Whoa, wow. Sounds like me playing Clash Royale.
This guy's rage moded. Oh no! There's breakage!
What a breakage.
Yes!
We got a max ammo, I believe.
Yep. Die.
Now this is why we stay in here. And now we can leave, because now we definitely have enough points. And plus the insta-kill's gonna run out, so there's no
reason. Buy the door! Buy it!
Why are you coming through this way when you can take the other way and open up the cafeteria and all that?
Because I want the box. Keep it over here.
Kappa. Infirmary. And now I'm broke.
Can't get in there. Why? Oh. I gotta run through here. I'm an idiot. Run!
I wonder if I can. I'm not gonna go for the roof, but...
How do you turn back?
You have to revive yourself. You think you're in a pickle.
Fox isn't here, I'm buying this.
How did they not smack me at all?
Bring him to Fluffy! Or not.
Oh, hi! Yeah, we're gonna need to feed Fluffy.
And that's gonna help. I feel like I'm playing Horizon Drop.
I'm sorry, but I got trapped.
Good thing for the insta-kill.
Yeah.
Eat him.
There should be plenty, though. Let's see. One, two. Never mind.
Well, I've already fed him three.
Let's see. We got one, two, three, four. One, two. Yeah, there's like five with me. Five or six.
Bring him here. Don't forget about your grenades.
How about we not stand on the same side?
How about I look for the zombies? Zombies. Good one. Woo! Where's PhD when you need it?
It's on this map. You can't get it, but it's on the map.
I don't know. Same mule kick.
Yep. Which really fucks
you. Are you done? Are you done?
No, but there is a stream of...
I need one more. Come on.
Do I still... Oh, I don't have my pistol.
Back off! Wait, yes.
Don't shoot for the frickin' head, Jesus.
Oh, I'm trying to.
Okay, they're good. Yeah, they're good.
Alright, come on.
Thanks for the match, but they're... Hands are marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah.
Wait, we have one by one. Do not! I have to arrest the zombies. They're right there! Alright, go to the infirmary. I'll pick it up.
I try to back off it. Wait, do we even have any to charge?
For what?
Do you have to get...
Nope. How do I know? I don't know.
Aww.
Yeah.
I thought I was going to get you the Galil.
The Galil, the PDW, it don't matter to me.
I prefer the Galil over the PD.
Why?
The Galil's a lot more reliable.
Let's get you without more points. Forget headshots.
Huh. It's like gonna even kill a guy without wasting so many bullets.
You know what the good thing is about being split screen?
Wow.
They can see where both players are at the same time. Alright, infirmary. Infirmary! We gotta start getting kills up here. Why?
Oh, hi.
Oh my god. Where is he?
That's a good
question. There he is.
You pick up key?
I don't think I did. I don't think I did! Run! Get out! Whoa!
Remember, it's a two-slot.
Whoa! Whoa! I'm dead.
I managed to escape.
You're saying?
Managed to escape! The jerks!
Who's ready for Jack-a-boy? Who's got Brutus?
I think he locked the box.
Alright, I'm good with that. Which means you have him, and there's a lot of zombies down there.
Uh-huh.
He dead. Let me down there. Do not. We need those zombies. For this thing.
Man, I need a new gun.
Did we pick up the warden's key?
What?
What?
I only got slapped once.
Run up here and unlock the roof. Or not.
Move out of my way.
Where am I going? I don't know.
You might have some buddies.
You're getting hungry. I want buddies. Buddies are my friends.
They're moving slowly.
Because you zapped them away.
Yeah, they get zapped towards you. Because that's how this logic works.
Come on. Zombies!
Did you ever... No, you never picked up the key. Good. Oh. Gracious.
Shut up. Zombies. There's one. Why can't the fox be right here?
Because that's too small of an area. And that's too many doors to open without a box gun.
Eat the freaking thing. Zombies!
Go on the roof.
Zombies! Bruh! I'm pretty sure I don't want that to jump.
Nah.
What if that was a trap?
That would be wonderful. Sucks if you're on grief, if you could ever even get up
here. Oh my god!
Run through here. Do, 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 do. Ow!
Wait, the infirmary isn't on grief?
Nope.
Man.
You only have the bottom floor.
Go.
And parts of the infirmary.
What is really hard way? When are you done? Oh my lord. We gotta do the thingy.
Yep, and he's done. Go.
The shower. I'm gonna go down to the docks. You go.
I want a new box gun, but I don't feel like paying $2,000 for that. We need the key before we start that too.
Yeah, so go to the warden's office and get the key, because I gotta come over here. Alright, I did go the right way. Get as far down as I can, anyway. Where the frick am I going?
I don't know.
Can I buy another door?
Maybe?
I think this one's 1500. Nope. The next one is, though. Alright, could you buy some doors, please, or unlock the box, or save a zombie? Alright, kill all your zombies. I got two down here.
We have all the parts, and I'm building it right here. Which, that is the best thing you can ever have.
No, the troll's withering is. Because it's trollic. Why? Just zap it.
Get away, Root.
Can I?
You can all screw off.
Man. Alright.
And I did unlock the door, so I should not try that.
And I'm dead. How do we turn on the power?
What do you mean?
Oh, I'm an idiot.
You have to zap it.
Yeah. There is a lot of zombies. Did you win the round?
No. That tells you that I'm jumping down here.
I can't even.
Not looking back, not looking back. Thanks to you, they're all on my tail. There's a whole lot more.
Where?
Bursting through that door. Oh, God.
What? Double-double?
Yup. I wish that actually would,
Alright, we need to do the showers. Never mind, because neither of us have an afterlife.
Nope. You died with yours, and I used mine for... stuff. Because I thought you were going to stay down in the docks.
I didn't even have enough points to freaking get down there.
Hey, dude.
What?
Points.
What? Holy crap!
Said the blind one.
I didn't know if they're done.
We need one more.
Oh, that's right. There's no sliding. Going down. That wouldn't revive you. I can play music through my headphones.
And remember, no open. Because then we can just frickin'.
Alright. Alrighty, daddy.
And we're in the worst spot ever to be.
Well, we gotta save a zombie this round to do the showers. Pick up the shield piece. Zombies!
Yeah, I'm gonna get out of here before shit hits the fan.
Alright, you can.
Really hard.
Ow!
Remember, 2 shots, you're down.
Yeah. Whoa! Uh-oh.
There's a dog up here?
No. There's 3 more, too, and they're gonna keep jumping.
Yeah, I can help ya.
I don't need help! It's just gonna...
Dang. Oh, shoot, I'm about to die.
Oh! You just about screwed me over.
Not really. I took some of the zombies off.
Yeah, momentary. Oh.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Talk about holy.
I want to kill the speedy one. There we go. Oh, I didn't see you there. Oh, hi there. I didn't see you.
You're dead.
Ah! Oh, motherfuck, tard, bit, shit. At least I can do this.
That's the max ammo in there. Can you go grab that? I already zapped that.
You already zapped it?
Yep. You just probably just closed it now.
Really? Yep. Just pick it up.
Yeah.
I gotta revive myself! Get out of here, zombies!
Okay.
Alright, I need a better gun than this. I'm gonna go pick up that Tommy Thompson.
Got that. Thank y'all. Got that.
Please be done.
Thank y'all.
Hey, listen. Please. Thank you.
Take your shield before you die.
Yep. Next up, plane and perks. And blunder gap.
Yeah, we need to get it out of the box first.
No, you don't.
Yes, you do.
You gotta make it into the acid gap before you can get it out of the box.
No, you can get... Remember, whenever you buy it once and then we got it out of the box?
Yeah.
You wanna get it out of the box first or you're freaking screwed if you want to.
Take my kills. Oh my god.
Because I'm gonna do this.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. What is it?
Oh my god.
5, 8, 2.
What if one of them was 115?
5, 8. Hey, buddy, start working your way down there. That was a mess right there.
I'm dead.
At least you're not dead. And we have to get down there.
Go.
That doesn't help me at all.
How?
That's why. Now we have to retype. You're gonna want to revive yourself.
Where am I myself?
Down here in this big pile, because you teleported the zombies literally like two front.
Oh.
2 feet.
Whoa!
I'm down.
I know! I'm gonna go get the part, because I can't revive you.
You got 14 seconds, too.
Because I gotta get in and get out.
So there goes my MTAR, am I?
Yeah, I'm dead anyway. Maybe not! Yep, I'm... Ah!
No staff, no nothing, and there goes this part.
Yeah, but it'll stay right there.
You're gonna have to protect my booty when I get back up.
I'll spawn you down here. Put the nuke right there.
Pick that up.
Watch him out.
Hey, this is YouTube. I can do whatever I want.
Shield.
Pick that up. We're gonna wanna get the haymaker.
Held retriever.
Yeah, it's the haymaker. Nah. The thing they should have added in Black Ops 3, as also with the katana.
There's a sword, and then there's an axe.
You know the katana is technically in the programming of the giant?
Yes. There's a part.
At least we got the two far apart ones.
Come on.
Oh. Dad, right here, because I got caught on something. Probably these stupid rocks. You're going to want to get in and out.
And then back in and back out. And then get in and out. You get the idea.
Stop in.
Oh, wrong one.
Enjoy. Wrong way. We're going to have to do that because we're...
I know.
I unlocked the box.
Do you remember where the skulls are?
There's a one in the toilet, on the roof, near the lamppost, warden's office, and there's one more. There's a gondola, the warden's office, the toilet. I don't quite remember. Oh, I did my thingy.
And guess what?
What?
You gonna activate your musical thing?
I don't think I can even activate that without getting a frickin'... No, I can't.
Why you take all my zombies?
You still have yours. Okay.
Alright, let's go do the thingy.
Hold up, I wanna get... Okay, or not get a gun. I was trying to frickin' grab a gun. I hate how that counts as a down.
I would have had you electrify that. But okay.
You hop a thingy, and plus, it's not like we're gonna need them.
Wow. Rude is. No?
Actually, how about we put our parts in?
Why?
Or we won't be able to pick up that part. It's not like on solo. I don't think you can't even do it on solo.
You try soloing this map.
I have. I almost beat the Easter egg. I got to the part. I refilled it 3 times and then went down. Alright, went to the bridge 3 times and then I went down. It was a blast to do because all I did was sit on the roof. Got the free blunder guy. I was like, okay, I'm gonna survive it long.
Where is this part for the blunder guy? The skull. Right down there.
Somewhere.
Nope.
Well, it's a zombie. Wait, 1, 2, 3, where are you? Douche. Crawler! The bad thing is we have to stick with him.
The bad thing. Oh, I got it. Yeah.
Stick right there. We had this on original, right?
Yeah.
There it is. The docks, that's the one I was missing. The gondola, that, the docks, the warden's office, the toilet, the roof.
And I want the free one.
Of course you do, because then I won't be able to get it once you get the free one. Because that's how gay freaking Treyarch is. Hey, but it's so retarded, because you have to spam for it. Out of the box. And then the free one just for, like, solo and, like, solo.
Which toilet? Spawn room. Yeah.
Yeah, the one in near the spawn room.
I know where I was going.
And as long as you're over there, go get the generator part.
What generator
the,
part?
Go to the warden's office and open up the door.
Oh, yeah. You got that?
Yeah. No, but we went down to the docks and I did the zappy zap. Now the thing's not electrified. No. I want to sprint to the thing so badly, but...
Sprint to what?
The thing.
What thing?
Plane? No.
Docks?
Thing that we have to do... Early, or we're gonna get
showers.
Yep.
How long is your stream been recording?
We're almost at the 30-minute mark, and it's only around 9.
So?
The thing only records up to like an hour. So I'm gonna have to make like parters.
Yeah.
Cause my tablet's dumb. Well, it's actually pretty good for the only thing I have.
So there will be a part 2.
Uno and dos. And then maybe a face. You can start it up. I'm just gonna have to... Oh, no. You know what? Fuck the police.
I was gonna do the... Skulls. I'm doing the skulls.
Okay. I'll just sit here then. Think about my life.
Oh, thank the Lord.
That's an empty room anyways. And he's in the hallway. Unless that magically kills him.
In which I am screwed.
And then remember, the gondola one's easier to take the gondola. I just forget which lamppost it is.
I know where it is.
All I know is you can get it from Jughead, the bitch.
Yeah. So I'm gonna do it.
I hear you. Oh, hi.
He's like, here I am. Don't.
Oh, shoot. I forget, you can't switch out a tomahawk like how you can in multiplayer. Ow, S12 your ass. Well, do you even still have one? Yes, okay.
I'm bad at this.
You have to, like, jump and throw at the same time. Almost. Bruh. Aw. He was almost, like, stuck, like, going out 360. He was confused which way to go for a minute.
Bruh! Yeah.
Yeah, so you try to aim right on it.
This is getting dumb.
I can easily do it, but you have to, like, right as you jump, you want to release it. So you want to hold it, jump, and then release.
A little bit more down.
This is why it's easier for the gondola.
Freaking do it with the gondola then. Holy balls. Where's the last one other than that one?
The dock that you're gonna just go by. It's like the...
I did that one already.
The warden's office, and that's where the blunder guy will appear.
Yep.
Which is the activation for the Easter egg. This one open, yup. Give a shit in. Let's see. Laundry in machine for you passins cannot wash clean.
The frick that mean?
I don't know, but clearly has no English.
In your past, for your past sins, not you.
Your.
Yeah, you said you.
For your past sins, cannot
go
watch
ray gun me. Activation.
Hashtag fake.
Up.
Oh. Hey, you wanna do this with me? Have to use Zappy Zap.
Well, I gotta do it.
Cause I don't.
Oh, that's right, because you went down.
Yeah, I went down and did nothing. This door closes, and then our escape route closes. You tase yourself, bruh. Here, I can keep you alive longer.
Don't.
Which I don't understand how this works, but... Look how you're look at, you're barely even losing a.
Wow!
If only that gave you points. That would be overpowered, but I wish. Okay, crawler buddy, please don't die. Cause I don't think.
We get points for this.
I don't think so. Let's find out. Yup!
No!
Yeah, watch out for Crawler Buddy.
Thing almost killed me.
This room ain't even that hard. It's actually easy to train in here. Is Crawler Buddy still alive?
Well, he's a crawler, so sort of.
I mean, did he live?
The frick! Nope.
Nope, he didn't. Why?
Shut up!
It reminds me when I was using the dodo launcher.
Where's Jub?
Docs.
I saw that in there!
Nah! Huh-huh! See, he even don't like this gun.
But I do, so that's all that counts. Whoa!
The plane has been built! And we can take off.
You leave me here again.
Hey, it's not like we need it.
Hold on a minute. No, I was gonna activate the music Easter egg.
And now we're gonna have to buy the plane.
Why? What'd you do?
Spirit asked.
Oh no!
Spirit came in and said hello.
That is cheese. So many zombies!
Took his head off. Luckily, it's only like 2,000, right? Yep. Oh god. He's got his baton, run!
Baton.
I'm pretty sure it is.
Look at my points!
Oh, I did not. I thought that was an insta. Not really, I wanna get a gun to. I'm definitely packing this. I would gladly like the freaking blunder gat though. And plus where I wanna keep a crawler, cause you have enough to points to pack punch.
Yes. But I want a Regimar 2 or a blunder gat. Or both.
I don't think you want both of them, but okay. though. I made a crawler.
I don't want this ray gun.
Hey, at least it's out of here. Then we get no more Brutus. They keep on turning around on me. And you have no shield.
Really?
Yeah. Thanks.
What'd I do?
You made them... hate double training. Because the guy in the back always gets the frickin' sword on the stick. Like that. Okay.
I need that.
Got the insta. Why do you think I'm sprinting in for the hills? Brutus. Why did he spawn to me?
I don't freaking know. No! Freaking pick me up. This is annoying. There's like two zombies. Literally. I think I killed a crawler.
And now he's talking.
Alright, you're still good because there's a crawler.
Oh, the crawler? Good.
Where's the box actually at, though?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what I got?
Look at what I got that saved my booty.
Ah! I switched out. I have the Galil.
I want to keep this because I want to train on the roof, but...
And I'll train in the cafeteria.
Where's the box at?
I'm trying to find.
Then you should have gone to the roof.
Roof!
I wonder. No.
Can anybody tell us if musical Easter egg is a freaking copyright strike?
I bet you it is because of YouTube.
Dang it!
Where the hell is that? Warden's office, I bet ya.
Maybe that's why he locked the box.
Well, that's why he locked it when I had a fire sale. Give up and use the gondola. Or maybe you have to hug that corner and just... I don't know if that's gonna work.
Nope.
Make it so you barely see it, but you can, like, get as close as you can. Possible.
Yes!
You did it! Find the lease.
Now don't pick it up!
Yeah.
Because yeah, while I'm down here.
We have a crawler and I need to go all the way that way. And I'm ready for Brutus. There's the frickin'. I swear.
I want to be killed withering.
What? It shoots more than one bullet.
Really now? Because I thought one was one, not one was two.
No, I think that's three. I can't even tell, that's like five. So with double tap, you're technically shooting 10?
Whoa! My bad.
Oh, you're with him, yay!
Break period.
Why? Good luck. Be right back. Okay, we're back. And make sure someone stays with a bit itty bitsy.
You do it.
Wahahaha. I'm the one that's probably gonna have to end up getting it out of the box, the burn to get. How did... Huh? You unlocked it. Lol. Reagan.
Again? Ooh, I saw all that in there.
Nope, you guys are the launcher. Eh. I have to jump.
Oh, frickin' kill it. Or I'll move the box.
You might end up doing that anyway. Nope. Why do you gotta keep the ray gun?
That looks so cool!
Yeah, too bad if you pick it up, we only can have one.
It's an alligator.
It looks like it's a doubled. But then again, it does shoot 4 bullets.
In one. Come on! Yes!
Okay, free blinder guy, here I come. I'm getting rid of this frickin' heavy load of shit. Okay, thanks. Let's see if I can get, like, not you.
I'm set.
Yeah. I'm just spamming for, like, an LMG or a Galil.
How about a lock? Can you beat him over the head with it?
I wish! Where's Brutus? Usually he comes after a lock.
Dragons. DLC 3 for Black Ops 3 confirmed. Granted, it already came out.
They need freaking DLC 4 to come out with the Mob of the Dead crew. Dink. 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 Dink, you're so slow.
Were they, like, teleported somehow? And, like, Richtofen and the crew show up after, like, the Easter egg's done? And then Richtofen annihilates these guys?
Yeah.
Takes their souls? Why are you blinky?
Because technically they're not even...
Jugger Hog? The frick is a Jugger Hog? Let's go to No! I'm not looking at your screen. We gotta look at the fireworks. Nope, not looking at your screen.
They're not showing up.
I don't know where this jump scare is then.
Wait, before we go.
Yeah, I almost forgot.
Yeah, you almost made a sweeper.
Which honestly I would have been fine with. I wanted to go to...
I shot him all the way over there. How you die?
I don't know. But how do I get up there? Oh, I know how.
Yep. Hey, at least I can hang out with Jug now.
You don't have Jug.
Hang out with Jug, which means I'm going down in there.
Happy death.
I got this. Don't worry.
But I don't, because you ended the round too soon.
I think I might just end up buying the Thompson again.
Why, what else do you have? Oh.
Hit the box up if it doesn't give me a...
You say hit box up?
Heh!
I don't need to. I'm fine with what I got. There you go. Spawn to me! I need the points! I'm a GERD.
The freaking tower is killing him!
Bruh. No! I'm gonna leave without you now.
No.
Whoa!
I'll buy this and then go to pack.
You say pack. Where'd my zombies go? Man.
Bye, Felicia's. I said bye.
You say bye? You say no. Where'd all your points go? Did you buy a jug?
No. I bought the box that was for 10 cents, and then I bought this.
I wasn't paying attention.
I was going to spam the box until Brutus decided to show his face. Hi. How's my shield? Pretty God!
I'm dead. Maybe not. I forgot I had a jug.
Luckily, it's not like the mystery blocks and...
Check your recording.
I know. We're at almost at 50. Plus, it'll go like, doo-doo. Like, it'll make a sound when it's over.
Well, at like 59 minutes, stop the recording so we can make a second part. Just so we don't lose any footage.
You ready?
Yes.
I'm prone!
That's not fair!
Now watch me whip! Now watch me throw a tomahawk once this thing goes off. Oh, what? Wait for it to... There we go. Bombs! Now watch me spin all day long. Aw. We're gonna crash! Shoot the bridge!
I did shoot the bridge. That's a guess.
And then I have my man. Then I have this.
Oh, now, remember what shows up!
Booties! You have jug, you get the train. It's high noon. I love how they're having fireworks and everything, and we have to deal with all these deadly hordes. Basically, we get the...
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. That sucks. Yeah, that's what I meant to use it on. Is that it?
I ended the round. Shot him in the head, it didn't do much.
This thing is inaccurate. Ah! More?
This time, double. Oh my god, my screen is gonna be a shaking. Too much smoke, can't see. Are you training in here?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm coming towards you! Cross training! Never effective. Except for right now, it's sort of effective.
Did I kill him? Yay! Now you get the train, because I am almost dead.
I gotta do that.
Because you have to get 30 kills without no guns. You almost got trapped.
You're gonna interrupt my train!
Well, you're supposed to be training out there and not in here.
Uh-oh.
Hence why the tomahawk was made. You're supposed to be training right here and only right here. And now you reset your stats.
What do you mean?
Every time you fire a bullet, you reset.
Hold on a minute.
I have no more shield.
I love this.
Since you got jug, you get the train out there.
Why gotta make me do the freaking hard task?
Because you have jug. Me no have jug.
Because you keep going down.
No, I never got a chance to buy it.
They did.
No, I had 16,000. I don't think that would be enough.
1,600? Oh, there's three! There. Shoot the patrolic withering at him!
Why not just use your,
Get out of here!
Wow, it didn't hit anyone. You're gonna get trapped.
If I can actually pull out my thingy.
Go ham! A nice one.
Yeah, I threw it over. I'm like, I'm gonna need... I love how they don't run as fast as you walk. Oh. Why is there like a selected few that come straight to me?
Everyone just spawned right there. Oh my god.
I'm gonna have to pack.
Holy Wow.
Wow, there goes the video. Well, that was an attempt. Really good attempt. Until my internet decided to say, fuck off. Hope you enjoy, subscribe, like, leave a comment, and see you all next time.